Control, come in. This is Raven.
Go ahead, Raven.
Approaching the Citadel. Any idea why Hellstrom calls it that?
From his psi profile, he's obsessed with acquiring knowledge about his enemies. Citadels usually command a great view of their surroundings. Plus, it matches his twisted sense of humor, given that it's mostly on the ground.
Well, all castles need doors.
Time to knock on his, metaphorically speaking. Raven, their security systems may be accessible at the front gate. You could power them down. It's a high-risk approach, though.
If I can't find an alternate route, I may try that.
Silent will be safer, for sure.
I'll keep that in mind. Raven out.
Raven, is there an alternate infill point?
Still on recon.
Understood.
Control, I think I found a way in. An open grate near the bottom of the wall.
Report back when you're in the facility.
Roger. Control, this is Raven. I have eyes on the front gate. Security presence is heavy. Multiple tangos.
Then find a back door. We have little in the way of intel on this place.
If there's a weakness, I'll find it. Stand by.
The Citadel's defense grid is split into three sectors. You've just entered Sector 1. Stay low and silent to avoid the automated turrets. It's too late to power down this sector, but the two ahead are still possible. Look for cables leading to control boxes or fuse points.
Roger that. Avoid the turrets or shut them down. Control, do you copy?
Raven, roger. 5x5.
I'm at the entrance. It's locked tight.
Sweep the area. Look for an alternate access underground.
I hope this isn't a bad idea. Sit rep.
Roger, Raven. Go for control.
Control. Do you have eyes on this?
Roger. That's a lot of computing power. Maelstrom's operation is larger than we thought.
I think I see an elevator.
Confirmed. That'll take you everywhere you need to go, including the mainframe once you have the access card.
I just spotted Hellstrom. He's on B2.
That's a poor angle for a shot. I'd improve your elevation before trying.
Yeah. Height will make it easier. A knife up close might be safer, though. Rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill him first. Thank you.
Where'd you learn it?
I found her on the street, playing with a dead squirrel.
What?
Yeah, batting it all around.
Wait, is Brandy a dog?
No.
Thank you. day, it means I want it done immediately. Not as the last fucking thing on your list.
Control. Primary target is down.
Do you have his keycard?
Keycard acquired.
Excellent. Now make your way to the mainframe. Use the elevator and go to B4.
eyes on the mainframe. Control, this is Raven. I've reached the mainframe room.
Tread carefully.
Wilco.
Can you see the access terminal?
Not sure. Wait.
Not far. Over there.
Damn, you gave those boys up fast.
Have you located the access terminal?
Raj.
Then let's get this done. Time to introduce the virus.
Doing it now. Okay. That's not good.
Raven, give me a sit rep.
The system is down, but I've triggered some kind of alarm. The facility has gone into lockdown. Control, I'm locked in and tangos are flooding the room. I need options.
Wait. Over.
Come on, it's getting hot in here.
The security chief, Nakamura, can reset the alarms. Get her keycard.
How do I find her?
Scan the hostiles. She must be out there.
Copy that. I'll locate her.
You have him trapped.
Nakamura's keycard.
You can bypass their lockdown security now. The lift should be working once you do.
Let's see. Raven out. All right, it's done. The lockdown has been lifted.
Time to exfil. Fast. Perfect. Now the only thing left to do is exfiltrate.